Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Plugable Technologies. So excited to have the new MacBook Pro 16-inch model here, just released. We've got a setup with a whole bunch of pluggable products. And you'll notice that in addition to the MacBook Pro 16-inch, I've got four extra displays here. So, is the MacBook Pro 16-inch capable of actually driving four external displays, really five when you count the laptop screen also? Let's find out. So we're going to plug in this Thunderbolt 3 cable here, and this one here. So what we have here is we have a pluggable Thunderbolt 3 dock and a pluggable Thunderbolt 3 graphics adapter. Each of them is able to drive two displays off of Thunderbolt, and yes, we can drive four displays simultaneously off the MacBook Pro 16-inch. As you can see here, I'll go ahead and grab this window, and if I don't grab it on the search bar, and there we go. One big extended desktop that lets me do video editing, stock trading, development, other activities, any kind of information work that requires a lot of screen real estate, and being able to kind of divide your windows up to multitask. And it's really exciting to be able to have this many displays on the laptop just using the Thunderbolt 3 capabilities that are built into the laptop. It's actually been possible to do something similar to this with a range of MacBooks prior to this. Those solutions use display link technology, and there are some performance compromises with display link technology. With the MacBook Pro 16-inch and also the previous generation MacBook Pro 15-inch and Thunderbolt 3 products like these pluggable Thunderbolt 3 products, there's no performance compromises. It's actually using the GPU that's built into the laptop to drive all of these screens. So how's this working? Well, the MacBook Pro 16-inch has a discrete graphics processor, the AMD Radeon 5000 series, in addition to the Intel graphics processor that's built into the laptop chipset. So Apple has carefully kind of taken all of the outputs available from those graphics adapters. The Intel graphics adapter, for example, natively can only drive three displays. So this simply isn't possible with only the built-in Intel graphics controller. And they've routed them so that you can support two displays off either side of the laptop. This docking station here is a pluggable TPT3 UDV docking station that also you'll notice is charging the MacBook Pro 16-inch. And it provides a whole bunch of extra connectivity, including things like mice. And it has a DisplayPort output on the back. We also include a DisplayPort HDMI adapter, so you can connect an HDMI monitor through that dock. And the second display is the downstream Thunderbolt 3 port on the dock itself. We can connect an adapter like this. This is the pluggable USB-C HDMI cable. It's a USB-C cable, but also Thunderbolt 3 ports are USB-C ports. So I can use this cable on the back of the dock to connect the second monitor. And then this adapter here is the pluggable TPT3 HDMI 2X. So it's two HDMI ports off a single Thunderbolt 3 adapter. And that's driving these extra two displays. So really exciting to be able to get all of this connectivity with all the performance of the built-in GPU inside the MacBook Pro 16-inch, driving a total of five displays for an awesome amount of screen real estate. So if you have any questions at all, especially any questions about compatibility or other kind of options within the pluggable product line, we'd love to answer those questions. Just ask them below. So thanks for watching.